The endocannabinoid system. Let's talk about it. Just like our immune, circulatory, and digestive systems, everybody has an endocannabinoid system. What makes this system so special is that it's responsible for keeping all those other systems in balance with one another as we encounter stress in our daily lives. This system is made up of receptors embedded all over our bodies, including our brain, lungs, liver, immune system, and so much more. These receptors are stimulated by cannabinoids, which is a compound found naturally both within our bodies and in the cannabis plant. At a fundamental level, these cannabinoids are helping our bodies communicate more efficiently with themselves, allowing us to function at our finest. There are over 100 different cannabinoids found in cannabis, but the two we know most about right now are THC and CBD. THC is the cannabinoid that binds to receptors primarily found in the brain, producing that high that we hear about. Compounds like CBD, on the other hand, won't get you high when ingested because they bind to receptors that do not produce this effect. Cannabinoids are a nutrient just like any other, and it's possible to be deficient in them. If you're deficient in potassium, your doctor may tell you to take a supplement or simply eat more bananas. If you're deficient in cannabinoids, you can consume more cannabis. While there are some diseases, such as fibromyalgia, migraines, or irritable bowel syndrome, that are directly tied to an endocannabinoid deficiency, incorporating a cannabinoid supplement into your daily routine can help strengthen your immune system and act as a preventative medicine. If you live in a medical or recreational state, you can use the full spectrum of healing cannabinoids that this plant has to offer. If you live in a prohibition state, there are CBD-only products that are nationally available that you can order online. No matter where you live, remember that everyone's chemical makeup is unique, and what works best for one person may not work best for another. You'll want to responsibly experiment with different cannabinoid combinations and dosages and see what works best for you without overstimulating those endocannabinoid receptors. I'm Kristen Williams, founder of Hempsley. Thanks so much for listening and growing with us today. For product links and details, check out the description below. And if you enjoyed this video, please remember to like, share, and subscribe. If you have any suggestions, we'd love to hear about them in the comments below. For more, check out this video right here. See you next time!